So, hi everyone, welcome to the video short series of Unique Thread from our Varanasi unit. So, this is our unit where you are seeing all the production is going on, and now it is to assure you that you are getting all the products from our unit only. So, these are the products that we will be showing today. Today is the first video series that we are starting. We are starting with this beautiful copper tissue sari. So, this is the first color that I'll be showing today. So, as you can see, this is a leaf pattern design present in all over the body, as you're seeing, and you're getting an authentic traditional Banarsi border with this. So, this is the tissue sari with lemon yellow color. As you can see, the pallu part here. This is the pallu part that you will be getting. So, let me show you the blouse also. So, this is the blouse, the brocade blouse that you will be getting. So this is the first color that you are seeing in this video shot. I'll show you 4 more colors. We are having 5 colors in this. So coming to the next color, a very beautiful, a very unique sky blue color. Getting a tissue in this color is very unique to have. So this is the tissue sari that you will be having. This is the pallu part that, as you are seeing, the traditional pallu is present in all over the sari. And I'll show you the body part. So this is the body of this very rich looking tissue sari. So this is the second color. I'll show you 3 more colors in this. So coming to the third color, yet another a different kind of a color, a magenta pink color. This is very beautiful magenta pink color that you are seeing. All the saris are same. We are having 5 colors in this. So this is the third color that you will be getting, a magenta pink color. Now I'll be going for the fourth color. So this is the last color that you will be seeing, a grey color, a grey stone in tissue is very famous to have. This is a grey color tissue sari with leaf pattern present in all over the body. So this is the color that you will be getting. So this is the pallu part. So thank you for everyone for stay for.